Hawk here. We're at the top of, in the upstairs of Overmountain Shelter. Where we spent cold is a way understatement. It's 22 when we woke up this morning, and did the hike from, what was it, Clyde Smith, all the way to here. So it was about a 15-mile day. I had intended to stay up on top of Roan, but a little hint there, Roan Mountain Shelter sucks. It's awful. Probably would be best burnt down and rebuilt, but we gotta do what we gotta do. Anyway, we're just getting ready to head out. We will probably be going into the station at Route 19 and spending probably one night, and hopefully I can get caught up on videos. Anyway, I hope that you guys are having a great day. We're freezing our butts off, but we're on the AT. Talk to you later. Hawk out. Hello there. I don't know if you can see down there. That's to the south. Still at Overmountain Shelter, getting ready to head out. Oh, beautiful day. There's ice everywhere. It's like biking on a trail covered with ice cubes. So it's a little odd. It won't necessarily be easy. We're covering the Little Hump and Hump Mountain and going into Route 19E, I believe. I'm not sure when I'll bank it there. It's about 9 or 10 miles. So, hostel there and Wi-Fi. You know, it's like after a night like last night, after the last couple of nights, it can be pretty important to rejuvenate. It just takes a lot out of me, and it takes the fun out of hiking the trail, which is normally just wonderful. But so I just thought you guys would like a little shot from Overmountain Shelter. Not sure if those are the Hump Mountains we're going over or not, but we will see. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later, and I hope you are all having a great day. So, we're on top of Little Hump Mountain, and we are going to be going over to there, which is Hump Mountain. And over to the other side of that, down a pretty steep drop. The climb out of Overmountain Shelter was initially real steep, then it moderated a little bit, and then the climb up here was not too bad. It's quite windy. So probably you may not be able to hear me over this, but it's very cool. So I will let you go, and I'll talk to you later. Hawk out. Thank you. Alrighty, that, ladies and gentlemen, is Hump Mountain. I don't know if you can see the trail coming down. Then over here where this trail meets, that's one big climb. It's about 500 feet, so it's not wretched, but it looks like there's some pretty steep spots. So the trail so far has been mud, slush, or ice. So it's been a lot of work, and I'm running a little ways behind. I have no idea what time it is, so hoping I get to Nightini before dark, but that is in question. So I will talk to you later, and it looks like we'll be at the hostel tonight. I'm not sure what's going to happen tomorrow. I'd kind of like to take a zero, or at least do some slack packing. Might give me a little bit more time to catch up on this stuff. So I will talk to you guys soon, and hawk out. Hello there. I'm at the top of Hump Mountain. Serious butt whooping. Most of this trail is about 30 degrees up, or a little bit more. Anyway, headed down now to 19. Luckily, I can't get a lift. It's only about a half mile. It's butt ugly cold. My hands freezing a little bit of the camera, so I hope you guys are having a great day. It was interesting. So, I'll talk to you soon. Okay. Just a quick comment. The drop from the Hump Mountain down to 19E is 2,600 feet, so it's going to be a little longer.